Hey my glam queens, welcome back to my channel guys. I know it's a little late to do January favorites, but I think it's better late than never. I think it's really fun to watch so that if you are missing out on few products that you haven't tried it, you can know about those products. And even I'm trying a lot of new products every month this year for sure. I have a lot of makeup favorites and also some random favorites to talk about. Let's not waste any more time and jump right into the video. Okay guys, so the first product which I was loving in the month of January is Plunge Watermelon Glow Mask. Now I have a full in-depth review of this product onto my channel. Click I up here so that you can see. They also launched a serum along with this face mask, but then I haven't got the serum. It was so small, so I didn't got it. I am loving and digging into this product so much. The product packaging is very bulky, but the product itself is really, really good. So it has got a gel-like consistency and it feels so relaxing onto the skin. You won't believe I have used it 10 times last month minimum. A few of them asked me that whether an oily skin or acne prone skin can use this or not. Guys, I have combination skin and I don't have any pores or acne. I wish I had so I could guide you, but for me it is definitely working very, very good. So if you are combination or very dry, I would highly recommend you to try this. Even if you are oily, you can definitely go and get this mask. But if you have acne and some other skin issues, I would recommend a patch test and then use this. So my next favorite are these two pair of lashes. I got both of them from Amazon.in. First, let me talk about the Red Cherry Wispy Lashes. I've spoken about them a lot on my channel before as well. You can also get, I think, Christina eyelashes. That is what they are called. I link both of the eyelashes, Red Cherry and the Christina one, in the description box for you guys. Since 2.5 years I'm using them. They're a little expensive in comparison to what you get it in US. In US they are very, very cheap. I have worn them for more than 11 hours in a wedding. I was easy flaunting them and I didn't even realize that I was wearing false eyelashes. But they aren't like those mink lashes. One I'm wearing are very much dramatic, but these ones are very natural and fluffy. If you haven't used any eyelashes before, these are the best one to go for. If you are someone who loves drama and who loves, you know, the fluffiness onto your eyelashes like those spider eyelashes, these are the one to go for. These are B4 and 4 mink lashes. I'm wearing one of them right now and this is another pair. I got them for 340 or 350 rupees each pair, and I think you can use them for more than 10 times if you take proper care. I'm wearing them like almost 9 times till now and they are still strong. Like, I can clean them and use them again. If you take proper care with your eyelashes, they last for the longest, I would say. They got so many styles before on Amazon, but right now I think they have got those 5 pair in a packet. I don't know why they stopped selling them individually, but still, if I find them, I'll link it down in the description box for you guys. Now moving on to my third favorite, it's Too Faced Born This Way concealer. This is in the shade Warm Sand. It's very light onto the skin. I love my Tarte Shape Tape, but this is something very hydrating in comparison to Tarte Shape Tape. I love the shade. I love the consistency of this concealer. It actually, you know, hides my hyperpigmentation and under eye circles very, very well. So that is the main reason of me liking this. And also, it's not drying. And also, it lasts pretty well. And it even photographs really nice. So all are the good things about this concealer. None of the concealers come in this size, and as it says, multi-use, so you can definitely keep on using foundation. You can also use them as your contour. I do have a toffee shade in this concealer. I hope you have seen the quick glam look. If you haven't, click I up here so that you can see that video. Also, I forgot to tell you guys that I have actually reviewed this product onto my channel. I did a comparison test with Tarte Shape Tape side by side. So you can also see that video. Click I up here. All the videos will pop up and you can see whichever you want to see it. My fourth favorite, it's Benefit 24 Hour Brow Setter. It's a clear brow gel to set your eyebrows in place and hold them for long in the shape. Guys, you can easily get them in India in Sephora's outlets, and also Nykaa holds Benefit product. I'll link this product in the description bar for you guys if you are interested to get this. I love it, so I thought of recommending it to you. So my next favorite is Pack Micro Finish Makeup Fixer. First of all, love the fragrance of this product and also the aerosol spray. Let me spray it one more time. It smells so good and the spray itself is so good. It doesn't do the job of holding your makeup for long, but it does the job of taking all the powderiness out of your face, and that's the best thing you want, right? It makes your makeup look very glowy and hydrating, and I love that. I got this from Nykaa, but if you get it off on Amazon, you do have to pay delivery charge, and they have increased the price of this product as well. I think it's now for 950 rupees. I got it for 850. I know everybody has used this product and I'm the last one, but since I'm loving it, I thought of recommending it to you. Moving on to my next favorite is my, why did I clap by the way, is this Garnier Wrinkle Lift Anti-Aging Cream. I use this in the day as well as in the night. It has got a retinol in it. If you're in your 30s and if you're going to get into 30s, so I would highly recommend you to use retinol in your skincare routine. Retinol helps in evening your skin tone and it also helps in fine lines and wrinkles. It's very light onto the skin as well, guys. I don't use this when I do heavy makeup glam. I use this as my skincare. I'm using this cream from last 6 months and I am loving it, so I thought of talking about it. My next favorite, which is a perfume, I am loving Jimmy Choo's EDT. It's not EDP. I got this last year when I went to Singapore to celebrate my 4 years of marriage anniversary. It's going to be an year. Usually EDP and EDT smells very similar, but in this case it was very different. That was very strong for me. Initially I like every other perfume, but when I actually wear them, I don't like them. My husband helps me a lot with it. I'm gonna insert on the screen the notes of this perfume because I'm very bad in describing the fragrance. It's not too floral, that's for sure. Mostly my perfumes are very floral or maybe sweet, but this is something very different from my taste. It's very different. I really love it. Okay, so now moving on to my last makeup favorite, which has to be a lipstick. So I am loving PAC Retro Matte Minis. They come in a pack of 4, like Huda Beauty's minis. I did a full swatch review video, click I up here so you can see that. I am obsessed with brown 1 and brown 4 so much. Either I wear them alone or maybe mix them together. They are very pigmented and also very comfortable on the lips in comparison to other liquid lipsticks from Indian brands that I have tried. I love them and I love the shade of them. If you haven't tried it, do try the brown minis. You'll love it. Now let me take you through my random favorites of the month. And first let me talk about this one. This is Betty Crocker's pancake mix. I do make pancakes at home, but when I found this, I felt blessed. I got this from Big Bazaar. You can also get this in DMart. You can get this also from a provision store. You can also get them online on Amazon. I link this product in the description box for you guys if you want to get it. They make so fluffy pancakes. I love it. You just need to add water, that's it. And yeah, they make 10 to 12 pancakes. You can also make crepes with this. I don't love crepes that much, but I love pancakes. If you love pancakes, this is a way to go. Get it and then thank me later. I love it. So my next favorite, which I don't have it here with me because it's wet, it's in my shower, but I'll insert a picture right here. Yes, I am loving the waterproof shower radio, which you get free with Tresemme shampoo. And actually that shampoo is also really good. I'm enjoying my showers, dancing, singing. Generally the things which you get free, you don't like it, but this thing actually works. It's not that expensive. You get a full size shampoo, conditioner, as well as the shower radio. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you saw me unboxing that product in front of you. It's really compact to keep it in your shower as well, so I really recommend it. I'll leave the link to that product in the description box if you want to buy it from Amazon or from Nykaa. Okay, so my next favorite is Netflix. Yes, you guys heard me right. I stopped myself to get Netflix so bad because last time when I got Netflix, I got so addicted. I stopped doing anything, just kept on watching over and over because I can't hold on to secrets and those mystery series. I just wanted to complete it on one go. Who does that? My husband shouts on me when I do that. I cook, I eat, I take shower and I again watch. So that is the only life I follow with Netflix, and I don't want to do that. Netflix and chill is exactly what you do with Netflix. So I didn't want to get it, but then I thought of getting it, I think in the end of November. And yes, we have got it and we are watching it continuously. On the day they dropped You on Netflix, completed in 3 days, I would say. Yes, 3 days itself. Highly recommended. And I also loved Andhadhun movie of Ayushmann Khurrana. I loved his acting. I really recommend that movie. If you haven't seen it, definitely go watch it. And then I also saw Bird Box, but I think it was okay-ish. I didn't like it that much. My husband though just hated it. He was like, ugh. And I also loved the most was Stranger Things. If you haven't seen it, highly recommend it. I loved it. Millie Brown was so good. I'm obsessed with her. Right now I'm watching Riverdale and I'm on season 2 right now and I'm really enjoying it. It's not something that I want to watch it, nothing like that, but with Stranger Things, I wanted to know what happens next. That's why I was addicted. Let me know if you have any more shows for me to catch up on, if I would like. Now concluding this video with my last favorite, which is a food delivery app. I am loving Swiggy. My husband is always traveling, you guys, so my craving and my dinner dates has to be at home, so Swiggy always comes handy with it. Their delivery is really quick. I love the packaging that they do. I had few complaints, but they solved them, so that is the best thing about the app. If you haven't tried Swiggy, definitely recommend it. And yeah, I thought of talking about it because I use it that much. So those were all of my January favorites, you guys. I really hope that you had fun watching this video. Let me know your favorites in the comment section. Also, give this video a big thumbs up, guys, if you want to see my February favorites. And also, give this video a thumbs up if you want to see my monthly favorites every single month. Do not forget to subscribe, guys, if you are not subscribed yet. Also, hit the notification bell so that you can see more of me. And I will see you very soon in my next video. Bye!